It's amazing. Look at how well.
Oh, the damage done from Umaga. Can Cena and Orton recover? We'll find out as this match continues. Randy Orton and Deep Trouble here. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. It's John Cena and Randy Orton being forced to be partners by Triple H against the entire Raw roster. You see JBL in there against Orton. There's a cover. This could end it all, but it's not. And,
well, during the break, there was actually an RKO on Super Crazy and an elimination here. Watch JBL come in from behind. Oh, man.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this match is going to continue. The entire Raw roster, the brainchild of Triple H, is one massive team. This is an Elimination Rules tag team match. It's going to continue until either the whole roster's been beaten or Orton and Cena are physically unable to continue. Hacksaw Jim Duggan got the tag. This is the damnedest main event I think we've ever seen here on Monday Night Raw.
Are you surprised? Are you shocked at how well, though, Cena and Orton are cohabitating here, working together?
And I think Cena and Orton are cohabitating for out of self-preservation. Cody Rhodes got the tag now. Paul Virtual. You're confused, ladies and gentlemen. Triple H in charge of Orton and Cena tonight in the triple threat takeover, final installment, forcing Orton and Cena to be tag partners against the entire Raw roster. Val Venus got a tag, now he's in. Hey. And if you're wondering why Randy Orton just doesn't walk out, if he does, Orton's going to be stripped for the title tonight. If Cena walks out, what Cena wouldn't do, Cena's out of WrestleMania.
Boy, and it's just a numbers game. I mean, and look, you still have Umaga just standing over there waiting to get another opportunity to beat down Orton or Cena.
And one half of the World Tag Champions, Hardcore Bob Holly, by the face of Orton. There's a cover. Whoa. And a lateral press, a near fall. John Cena looking on. Cena, Orton, and Triple H certainly meeting in a main event at WrestleMania. If there's going to be much left of Cena and Orton, that's the big question right now. Oh, inverted backbreaker on Robbie of the Highlanders. Robbie McAllister.
Tag.
Cena taking a chance.
Whoa, man!
Cena hits a high risk. Robbie eliminated. Who's next? D.H. Smith, the rookie.
Shuffle action coming from Cena.
Cena drilling the rookie from Calgary.
The FU,
the cover, and Cena's rolling and makes the tag to Orton. Good Lord.
Oh, gosh.
A massive RKO. Suddenly, Virtual eliminated. Val Venus. For Orton and for Cena.
Wait a minute.
And then all hell is breaking loose.
Well, I think the Raw roster saw themselves being decimated. What's happened here?
Referee called for the bell. The referee's called for the bell, and this is nothing but chaos as Cena and Orton being beat down by several members of the Raw roster, and the match is going to continue until Cena and Orton can't physically compete.
Wait a minute, Cena's got a steel chair.
Oh!
Good grief!
Cena going downtown with a steel chair. Umaga! Right to the throat of John Cena. And now you've got Umaga and JBL with a weapon.
Oh, this is bad. But this is exactly what the Blades was hoping for, in my opinion.
Oh! Oh my God! Samoan Savage. Oh, what a spike right in the pivot over the champion.
Umaga down to JBL.
JBL running from Umaga. But Umaga delivered the spike to Randy.